Off the corner boards, Hoshea is there to the outside. It goes by Kuznetsov. Kempe hammers one. Kempe shot is blocked by Paquette. Then Michael Kempe goes back at Cedric Paquette. And they're ready to go. Now you got Verana and Gord jawing at one another while Paquette and Kempe are going at it. Sergachev and Oshie.
Really?
And off that is Vrana and Yanni Gord.
Vrana better be tough because Yanni Gord can throw right hands big time. He better be tough, I'm just telling you.
Vrana's cut.
Yeah, I'm just telling you, he fought a pocket Hercules right there. That guy is one mean son of a gun, Yanni Gord.
Yeah, he picks his spots, Pierre. He's not going to take out anybody any taller, any heavier. So he picks his spots, and he certainly did there with Vrana, with everybody's attention to Michael Kempe, who's having a tough time getting off the ice right now. He is really laboring at the Capitals bench.
Michael Kempe, who was an outstanding acquisition last season from Chicago.
No pressure on that left leg right now. No.
Yeah, not at all.
Nope.
And they fell violently along those boards.
No question.
And he had a difficult time. I mean, he was standing at that open doorway for a good 15, 20 seconds. As you can see, getting helped off the ice. Left part of your screen, there's Kempe, there's Paquette.
Oh man,
yeah, you got no chance to protect yourself when you got hands going. And
so the officials will confer. They all get together to sort all of this out with 4:18 left in the second period.
Kuznetsov, Sergachev, and Kucherov are all speaking Russian right in front of me. Didn't understand one word they were saying.
Yeah, Gord and Vrana and Paquette and Kempe. Pierre was talking about the right hand of Yanni Gord. He got a couple in on Vrana.
Brad Watson and Chris Rooney are the referees tonight as we see this side altercation between Gord and Vrana. One more time. This is the second to last game in the career of Brad Watson. He will be retiring after 23 seasons as a referee, 8 trips to the Stanley Cup Final. He will work his last game in Colorado. You see, just shy of 1,400 games. He lives in the Denver area.